About whenever you feel uncomfortable, Brian, you start playing Hitler with a Mexican accent. So Bonnie's going to tell the story. Bonnie's going to tell the story. And then as soon as you feel uncomfortable and you're getting, you're going from pink to red.
No, it's just a case of taking everything too far. Like when everybody's like making a certain line of jokes and then I'm like, oh yeah. And then he killed a man or I don't know. I can't point to one because you know how if you're sitting around and.
How many times Brian constantly sells you out. Yeah, well, right now. It happens. It blends together.
I'm not okay with this.
Start playing the song.
Can I tell you when I backed her up?
This is true.
All right, back it up.
I backed that Bonnie up because for Halloween, we went to a party and everybody like, well, I don't know what it is about Halloween where girls just feel like, oh, this is the day I get to dress like a total whore and it doesn't matter. And so everyone's all about like slutty everything, right?
Yeah.
Slutty
school. I always love
teacher.
How that's like people look at that as a problem because it doesn't seem like anybody in society has a problem with it.
No,
we're all
I
like,
mean, that's.
Oh, man, how crazy is it?
Well, here's the problem.
Everyone has a great time.
The problem is when you don't play the slutty game and instead you try to be real clever and funny. For example, Bonnie took a piece of rope and tied it around her waist and just let it dangle straight down like a third leg. And then she took a bathing towel, wrapped it all the way around her, so she's just this tube of cotton, and then poured blood over the whole top half of her body.
There we go.
And people...
So it was... Hold on.
Wait for it.
Like a road flare?
No. No, not a road flare.
Was it... A
it's a cotton tube.
Was it a was she going to be a new kind of popsicle?
No,
where
no,
it was two colors of flavor, and you had to eat it on a rope.
Maybe
a pop rope is what I like to call it.
She was not a pop rope.
Although
you know what that is my new phrase
new
for what this
for
is.
It.
Yeah,
pop rope.
Hang on a second. Let me bust out this pop rope.
I gotta go change my pop rope.
Exactly. Oh, I'm sorry, Steve. I would, but I'm on my pop rope.
Exactly.
But what's funny is watching people like slowly figure out what she was and the way they would recoil in horror.
Yeah, take a couple steps back.
That Bonnie would.
But I would like to point out that Brian insisted. He said, "Look,
I said,
every
this is
our first
out."
No. That's not what she said. He said, "Hey, I don't do Halloween. I'm not dressing up for Halloween unless we make a vat." Of fake blood and pour it all over ourselves because that's what apparently he does every Halloween. It's just bathe himself in fake blood.
Normally it's the blood of an innocent, but yes, that's essentially what I do.
He's just like, that's what Halloween is. And I said, well, if I'm going to have to drench myself in blood, I'm going to do it like this. And
that's what happened to OMG Chad's 1-4.
John Tilton's not listening to this, is he?
I hope not. Because Halloween's coming up. But anyways, so pop rope.
Yeah. Pop rope.
Pop rope.